Historians, journalists, scientists, refugees, everyone has a story to tell. Storytelling is moving into a more digital format, but it's not as simple as just taking an existing story and mapping it onto a digital technology. You really have to understand the affordances, the things that technology is capable of doing to effectively tell a story on that medium. Our focus in the Bachelor of Media Production and Design program is on applying storytelling theory across a wide variety of platforms. Interdisciplinary programs are becoming more popular, but our focus on non-fiction digital storytelling is what I believe makes it unique. In the first year of the program, we look at different ways to prototype interactive stories from a very early stage. And when we move into the second semester, the students are already partnering with organizations within the city of Ottawa, prototyping stories for augmented reality, virtual reality, games, mobile interfaces. There's a wide variety of places where digital media storytelling is needed, and our students in the Bachelor of Media Production and Design are ready to tell those stories.